see on the map. Oh, Harrington, I assume. Is that message?
Deer! Oh, deer, deer.
No, I'm just gonna... take a cab. I'm lazy.
I need a taxi as soon as you can.
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Much obliged.
Attachments. That's... that. Oh, there it is. Random responded.
So, where do you want to go?
La Puerta!
Hey, we're here.
Pretty sure it's Hang Ten.
I miss you already!
It is.
What the F word are you doing here?
That's a funny way to greet your cousin.
You ain't my G-damn cousin, Trevor.
I thought we was family.
But please, just go and ruin somebody else's home furnishings.
Who the F is that boy?
No one, my sweet!
Hey, by any chance, did you catch crabs at that conference? I heard that those conferences are regular little fuckfest, huh? Can I come in?
I'd like you to leave right now!
Oh, yeah. Some serious corporate gangbanging going on, right? Yeah, with every executive and director of communications from here to Bangalore taking it left, right, and center in the name of team training, right? I mean, now that's what Floyd told me yesterday as he was staring at my, my penis.
I want you to leave now!
Look, this is all I've got, all right? I had a tough upbringing. My daddy was not nice to me, okay? Now look, Deborah, I love you, and I love you too, Floyd. Why can't we all just be together, huh? You can have Mondays through Thursdays. You can have the weekends, all right? I know that's not normal, but in this crazy, crazy world, is normal so good, huh? Look, Deborah, Floyd, will you marry me?
Get out of my car!
I just remember something.
No! And you go too, Floyd! I told you! I've got a career! I don't need this crap!
Yes!
There. You made me swear. You're crap, Floyd! Crap! You're not a man at all. Bob's right about you.
Oh, who's Bob?
I want both of you to go now. You and your weird friend.
Whoa! Hey! My name is Trevor, sweetheart.
I could give a fuck what your fucking name is! I'm not afraid to use this. I'm not. Bob taught me.
Fuck Bob! You people are not very fucking nice!
Oh, hey there, Trevor!
Hey there, Wade.
Did you meet Deborah?
Interesting lady.
I should probably go say hi.
I wouldn't.
Why not?
Let's go get in the car, all right? Let's go have the time of our lives. I know just the place.
Probably the easiest mission in the five. Sound for a...
I could run in and get Floyd and Deborah. I know she seems kind of uptight, but she can have fun.
No. I don't think she can, Wade.
Just Floyd then?
Floyd's gonna meet us there.
Boys trip!
Exactly.
Oh, Trevor, maybe you got all over yourself. You're all red.
Ow!
You're all red. You got syrup?
Yeah. Syrup. Accidents. We've all been there.
We sure have, but... But it don't taste like syrup.
Don't what taste me, all right? Just no licking.
Okay.
Hey, you remember when we met?
Sure. Last year. I was on the way to the gathering with Daisy Bell and Kush Chronic and...
And you stopped in Sandy Shores to get lit and you...
Trevor!
You met a dealer and he looked after you when your friends had abandoned you.
That was weird, weren't it? The last time I saw him, it was with you driving out to a quarry, and then they just disappeared.
Poof, right? I mean, they were gone. Some friends, right? And now Cousin Deborah don't want you around. I mean, there's a pattern here.
The Congo did get messy.
The pattern is you can't rely... You can't rely on anyone. Anyone except me.
This is where Floyd is gonna meet us, a strip club?
Oh, yeah.
That's unlike him. He's a real homebody. He loves that apartment.
Interestingly, you and me, we got a new home.
Where?
Here. Right here.
Here?
Here. Goody. Now, I know it's unconventional, nice. But that's the way we roll, homie. Hey, you two, I want you to give this boy a good time. For a long time. Hey, gorgeous. Tell me where the manager is for this fine establishment.
Through there and take two doors to the right.
Mm-hmm. Through there.
To the right.
I like her.
Thank you. Amigo! Prepare to meet your new partner.
And back to Michael.
Hey, Lester.
Hey, Trevor just called about the big one, the UD. You know anything?
Yeah, I told him we could hit it. You down?
Of course I'm down. Look, I'll get my research together and meet you at Trevor's. He's taking over the Vanilla Unicorn Gentlemen's Club.
All right, message Franklin.
All right, car's back.
Look out!
God damn it! Ricky?
Hello.
IT guy. What's up, bro? Look, I know you aren't still fixing computers for a living. When you gonna throw some work my way?
Hey, if you're right for a project, I'll be in touch, okay?
Okay, but don't forget about me.
Here for the magic touch?
Yeah.
Better than new.
Respray. Light blue. Ultra blue is kind of much too much. Light blue is more of a realistic color. Roof rack?
Look, it's sharp.
Yep. That's not...
Today.
I forgot to change the horn. Ah. I'm guessing the special ones are only online. Not to read that email. Jeez, don't get down like that. He's the Hispanic dude? Who?
Through to Big J, I'm kind of like couch surfing at the moment, so leave it deep.
Just egg it to the thrift store anyway.
Oh my gosh, what? Shit!
Where's
that?
I'll
don't make this
homeless.
Any worse than it already is.
That's the same guy from the bus. It's the same here. What, money? I don't know what happened there. The windows are tinted. Put down there. Why is load? This is Tracy twice. It's a misspell. And I didn't see Michael's response.
My boy Mike! Good to see you!
Meet with you, the intellectual thug.
Damn,
is
I'm not taking Los Santos Transit anymore.
All good.
I'd ask for your number, but they took my phone.
Man, I can only help so much.
Ah, good. Money on the top corner again. I guess I can.
Hey. Before you ask, the fridge is broken.
Okay.
That's all right. I've had enough of your hospitality already.
I have changed my ways, all right?
Huh?
Yeah, I'm done with that crazy shit, all right? I want to square things away with Meriwether, make sure the agency ain't coming back after us, and then do one last big score, and then you get to go back with your family. Me, I'm just going to live here. I'm going to run this good business, showing people a good time. Bust Brad out of prison, and then, you know, happy.
So how'd you come by this place anyway?
Had it for ages.
So you must know Leon, the old manager.
Leon? I didn't know.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what's going on here?
What's going on is the big one. A long, long time ago in a faraway place, there were three guys. Michael, Trevor, and Lester.
And Brad.
Yeah. Sure, Brad was there sometimes as well. I mean, there were other guys, though, too. So, anyway, we robbed and lied and we hurt people. Pretty much lived a low-life kind of existence. But always dreaming of one thing and one thing only.
The big one.
The big one.
The big one!
What is the big one? The Union Depository.
Around 200 million in gold bricks, all taken from kindly Uncle Sam, who will spend the rest of our lives being hunted by government officials if we live through the attempt. But!
But!
It'll be our masterpiece. So, gentlemen, let's do our civic duty and get out there and find some gainful employment. This way. Let's go. Big one.
That doesn't look like much.
Man, security looks light. We send in a couple of sprung niggas, clap, clap.
What are you talking about, Frank?
Oh, I see it. Man, getting in the door is easy. It's a standard bank. It's getting underground as hard. Ain't that where the metal's kept?
Right. Now we gotta stop outside the Arcadia Center down on Alta Street. We can get a view of the back from there.
Hey, man, you might not notice it, but I picked up a few things rolling with you. I mean, there's times I think I gotta be the senior partner in the group, from the way you and Trevor behave.
Ah, sorry. There's history there.
Yeah, it still ain't fully been explained to me, though.
No? Well, remind me to go over with you again sometime. But not now.
Look, dawg, light again, man.
Yeah, fucking eerie, ain't it?
Man, you think they put more than one motherfucker on the National fucking Reserve.
Yeah, huh? Maybe we really are broke. Trevor, how are you doing?
Piss.
Well, I like clockwork, Mikey. I like clockwork.
More like cockwork.
You mentioned a job before. Something I could help you with?
I ain't even talked to Mike about it yet, but he's gonna be on board. He's obligated.
What is it?
Ain't it obvious? Bustin' Brad out of the clink.
I need to talk to Michael about it.
Oh, fine. Shit. I was gonna pay you, man. When there ain't an obvious profit in something, you're a hard guy to motivate.
Why won't it go away?
You're the one who keeps talking about the schedule, Lest. Come on.
I got an email. You got mail.
Yeah, the security's internal rather than... Be careful not to get too close to the prison. We'll trip an alarm.
Good point. Don't want them jumpy for the breakout.
Ah, yeah. It's quiet enough that any disturbance is going to get picked up immediately. What those two don't know is there's a special team of cops on standby 24/7 waiting on a signal from the UD. Won't go out on any other call.
And it's never been hit. Man, those guys must get bored.
They may be cops, but they work for the government. There's nothing government workers love more than to accept tax dollars for doing nothing. Oh, yeah, that and spying on innocent people.
Getting paid to do nothing and spying on innocent people. Now, who does that remind me of?
Anyway, if we want to hit the vault in a way that people will notice, the key will be to divert the security team.
Divert it? You said they hold out for calls from the UD and that's it.
They do, so we'd have to hit it twice, once to distract them, and once to get it done.
You're gonna find someone willing to get caught hitting a super bank just as a distraction?
I was thinking Michael. It might appeal to his ego.
Oh, what am I saying? We got the perfect guy for it. Come in, Michael! We have a visual on the convoy!
Keep with him, T. Do whatever Les needs you to do.
What? Damn it! Ugh! I knew that, I would not have flown so...
Come in, Mike!
boy. Keep with him, T. Do whatever Les needs you to do.
V?
We need to stay with them and find a place to ambush. What kind of ambush spot are we looking for? I tend to wait in the jaw and catch them with their drawers down, but I guess that won't work here.
No, it, won't. We're looking for somewhere with cover for us and no escape routes for them.
Ah, the same principle as a men's room.
Yeah, I guess.
Seconds ago. Tell that to the traffic.
Alright.
The pistol he has. That's not an actual gun.
Now, if I remember from planning the tool store job, they're excavating the new LS Metro tunnel around here. They take us around the building and find the construction site.
Roger that! Looking for a big asshole!
That's... Just hold the chopper here!
What the hell?
Find the clear space. Hold it. That should hold some weight. Looks pretty feasible. No steel supports. All right, I think I've got enough information to work with.
So how you feeling about this?
Feel pretty good. We got Lester planning it. He'll get us options. There's you, a guy I know I can depend on. And then there's Trevor.
Ah, yeah, Trevor will get it done.
Will he? I hope so, man. I hope he holds it together.
Hey, you ain't done too good of a job at that yourself, you feel me?
Yeah, well, I ain't pissed off hillbillies. Bikers, a Mexican gang, some Chinese gangsters, and a private army, okay? So there's that.
Yeah, but you just pissed off the FIB and the IAA and your family, man. You know what? I met Amanda, and I know who scares me the most.
Point taken.
So you gonna tell me about this Brad dude and the deal with the FIB? What happened in North Yankton back in the day anyway?
This ain't the time.
Man, we're about to go in together on the biggest job ever being pulled. There ain't ever gonna be a better time to fill me in on this shit.
It's complicated, all right?
Fuck it, I'm gonna ask Trevor.
Don't ask Trevor.
Shit, man, you sound shady, dawg. Real shady.
We'll talk, all right? Just later. Hey, when he's got something, Lester will be in touch.
Can the timer fast go away now? That's nice.